catches a wind of dogwood and waits under a blanketing sky of olive and slate. Waits for our wind, voices to speak in the quiet, only silence could
and we can